Jones is being bumped there by Huberto. He's lost his goal stick.
No penalty, but probably wouldn't have been a goal had it ended up going in.
Gregor flips that back in. Kicked away, picked up by Matthews. In scores! Austin Matthews rips it by Vladar. And his 35th of the year gets the Leafs back within one.
Nothing play broken, but this is the brilliance of Austin Matthews. He just jumps on this loose puck that's not clear, drags it through his legs, and that wrister, as good as there is. Gregor's trying to dump it in. It gets kicked back towards him, keeps it onside, swats it. How's that touch? Through his legs, then away from Osterley, and straight into the wheelhouse to beat Vladar.
At least maintain possession. Marner feeds it back across to Matthews. Back to Marner, slaps it across. Nylander shoots! That was blocked in front by Tanev. Nylander goes the other side. Matthews scores! Austin Matthews strikes again, and the game is tied at two!
Nylander steps off the ice as Jones gets to the bench. And Nylander already took a couple cracks at it. There's one, knocking down Chris Tanev, and then everyone collapses down low, and the seam is really easy to the right shooter, Austin Matthews, who practices that shot every single time he steps on the ice, right around that circle.
They shoot in, knocked down by DeSimone, goes ahead for Greer. That was knocked away by Brody, up ahead for Nyes with Matthews. Nyes works it and shoots, gloved down by Vladar. Matthews, a backhand shot, scores! Hat-trick, Austin Matthews! And raining hats here in Calgary for the 11th career hat-trick for Austin Matthews.
Turnover there by Greer. Quick counter allows Nyes to step in. I like this by Matthew Nyes. There's no way to get it to Matthews, so put it on net. And Austin Matthews, how about him slamming on the brakes? DeSimone establishing body position, grabbing on the backhand, and then a quick elevation. No corral, no cradle. Just get it up quick on a puck Vladar wants to catch, because he does it, and it allows Austin Matthews jumping on the rebound for his third